We are very encouraged with PM Modi's remarks, the fact that he spent so much time listening to the business interests and the issues that's brought up by over 20 Singapore businesses reflected a very pro-business attitude that the Prime Minister has. Past many businesses has always said that India is a very difficult market for investments, but the last 10 years have seen that to really change. As testified by many of the companies that were represented today, they have seen a growth, whether it's in aviation, whether it's in industrial park, whether it's in financial services. I think things are opening up, and many of the businesses that gathered today have pledged increased investments into different parts in India, particularly in the renewable energy, in the opening up of the air services, as well as in the financial area. I think we are very encouraged by that, and I think one particular area that PM Modi spent a bit time talking was in skills development. And I think that's a big area where Singapore can contribute to, not only in terms of the skills development, but opportunity to do accreditation of the training providers there.